Dad chased monsters from the dark. He checked underneath my bed. And he could lift me with one arm, way up over top his head. And he could loosen rusty bolts with a quick turn of his wrench. He pulled splinters from his hand, never even flinch. In 13 years, I never seen him cry. But the day that Grandpa died, I realized unsinkable ships sink unbreakable walls. Break sometimes things you think will never happen. Happen just like that unbendable steel bends. If the fury of the wind is unstoppable, I've learned to never underestimate the impossible. And then there was my junior year. Billy had a brand new car. It was late, the road was wet. I guess the curb was just too sharp. I walked away without a scratch. They brought the helicopter in. Billy couldn't feel his legs. They said he'd never walk again. But Billy said he would, and his mom and daddy prayed. And the day we graduated, he stood up to say, unsinkable ships sink unbreakable walls. Break sometimes the things you think would never happen. Happen just like that unbendable steel bends. If the fury of the wind is unstoppable, I've learned to never underestimate the impossible. So don't tell me that it's over. Don't give up on you and me. 'Cause there's no such thing as hopeless if you believe. Unsinkable ships sink unbreakable walls. Break sometimes things you think would never happen. Happen just like that unbendable steel bends. If the fury of the wind is unstoppable, I've learned to never underestimate the impossible.